Namaste, Pramod Batra,
RSA School.
Welcome back. In the previous meeting, we had discussed about mean, median and mode. And I taught you the method of calculating the mean by direct method, where the number of class marks and the frequency were small numbers. The calculation was very simple. However, if we see here, we have some bigger numbers here and the class marks are also going to be larger. So we are going to use the second method called the assumed mean method. Also called the shortcut method. This will reduce the calculations of calculating the mean. Let's see, class marks. Lower limit plus upper limit upon 2. 120 minus 100, upper limit minus lower limit, 20. 20, since the class size is same, go on adding 20 here to get the class marks. This will reduce your calculations. Then, DI. DI is deviation. How to calculate the deviation? Deviation is basically the class marks minus the mean. However, we don't have the mean. So we assume A, we assume one of the terms here to be the mean. Assume only for calculation purposes. Let us say this is our assumed mean, 150. Now, xi minus a is minus 40, 130 minus 150 minus 20, 150 minus 150 is 0, and so on. Now the calculation has become smaller because we have multiplied only by 4 and 2 and 0 to get minus 480 minus 280 0 120 and 400. Now let's see. This is our sigma fi, which is 50. And here we have the sigma fi di as minus 760. And plus 520 to get minus 240. Your sigma fi di may be negative, may be positive, that will not change the value of the mean. Now, to apply the formula, mean is equals to assumed mean plus sigma fi di upon sigma fi, which is equals to A plus sigma fi di upon sigma fi, like this. 0, 0 gets cancelled. We are left with minus 150 upon minus 24 by 5. Do not take the LCM as the LCM will increase your calculation. So we simply write 150 minus 4.8 to get the mean, which is rupees 145.20. That's the way. Alright, so we have calculated the mean by assumed mean method, which is much simpler. Thank you.